On behalf of Commilitary Entertainment, I'd like to extend my deepest apologies to anyone who feels they are offended by the following content.
Deepest apologies.
Now that we're done with all the nonsense,
if you know you ain't a groupie, make some noise. The crowd goes wild.
G-R-O-U-P-I-E, that's right. Told me that she ain't a freak.
That's right.
You was kinda high, maintenance to me. Had my paper, but you let my partner sleep with you for free. And I thought you were in love, baby, but obviously you're just a groupie.
See, I got a clue when young Dro said his girlfriend got a girlfriend. That girlfriend of his girlfriend, heck, a millionaire as her man. Then T-Pain said he was wrong, said he had fell in love with a stripper. I should've known that you was a stripper that was on the pole, tugging on his zipper. Kanye said you was a gold digger, you always wanted to be Major Payne. I turned on my TV and then I seen you kissing on Flavor Flav. We both fans of UGK, we was both dreaming about riding blades. While I was dreaming, you was getting laid on everybody's bed and I was getting played. Young Jock knew that we was through, said he knew we didn't stand a chance. You stood still when my song played and his came on and you did his dance. You kept begging me for romance, I kept telling you that's enough. You turned on my boy Juvenile and then proceeded to back that up. Pitbull said, and I ain't even that good at Spanish, but I knew that he was talking to you. I was down with you so I couldn't stand it. Don't try to lie, don't try to cry, ain't nothing more for us to talk about. Like Unk told you, take two steps towards the dough and just walk it out.
G-R-O-U-P-I-E. Told me that she ain't a freak.
That's right.
You was kinda high, maintenance to me. Had my paper, but you let my partner sleep with you for free. And I thought you were in love, baby, but obviously you're just a
groupie love.
You
gave Pimp C your love.
Groupie love.
Then you bumped into the whole screwed up clique and gave every member in the group a hug. Even messed with my boy Slim Thug. He pulled up, you had a heart attack. You tried to mess with Game and 50, but neither one of them called you back. Ask JR, my car was pushed to the limit on Cool and Dre. Plus Rick Ross was hustling that money out you like every day. You knew that I loved you, it's them three words that I'd never say. Now your business all over the radio and it's the penalty that you have to pay. You made the choice to go be a freak, even Akon had been smacking that. Her plan too was get ran through by a linebacker or a quarterback. R. Kelly didn't have to tell me about your bump and grind and your full play. I found out and I asked you if this is true, you said no way. Birdman said believe that. T.I.P. was like,
shout it.
Then Young Jeezy said,
that's right.